What's happening, Pandy Nation? Peter Von Pandy here. If you want to type on a computer, you're going to need a keyboard. And that's why I bought this keyboard. And the box is a little banged up because I bought it like Amazon like new or Amazon warehouse deals, whatever they call it. And so obviously it's been open. I think it's kind of like a returned item. But that's what you get when you're watching a dude who self-funds his channel and has to go cheap sometimes. Basically, you have seen on my channel here before that I bought like a keyboard repair kit. They're just little stickers that you put on keys that are wearing away. And those have worked well for a little while, but I've noticed more keys are wearing away and it's getting a little, I don't know, tired. And I thought, you know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and spring for a new keyboard, just do the deed. This is an Amazon Basics keyboard as represented by, oh, right there, Amazon Basics. It's got a piano black plastic-like finish here. I do like the fact that it is kind of long. And I guess this is what you get for buying Amazon warehouse. Seems like someone who bought it and returned it had a dog. Now, I did save like $2 on this versus buying it brand new. And otherwise, it looks like it's in pretty good shape, but just kind of understand when you're buying warehouse, that may happen. I don't know if they check it out, and obviously they don't clean it up. But you do have island style keys here, kind of very Apple reminiscent, and then kind of a matte plastic finish. Everything is a little tinny, it's pretty light. I do like the fact that it has a waterfall type of finish here, it goes over the edge, and then this edge here kind of raises it up. You've got a pretty nice long wired cable on there, and then rubber pads on the corners here to stabilize it. And I got this because, you know, when I'm using keyboards for work, I often do use the number pads because I do a lot of numbers in the personal finance world. And so you can see we've got everything here. And I do like the fact that there's separated keys here. So the backslash is a key as opposed to this whole enter key being just one backspace up there as well. So that's it. Just a quick look at the Amazon Basics keyboard. I definitely like it. I think it's a good one. It has a little bit of a modern, sleek look. And if you buy them new, I tell you what, you're going to pay more and you're going to get less dog hair. Particularly. But I'll put a link to this in the description if you want to pick one up. Peter Von Pand out.